Are you going to Princeton? That's so cool, I couldn't tell.
Oh, you can tell?
No, yeah, I mean, you literally might, because, man, I can smell them from the podium.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, excuse me, my man doesn't have that Korean gene that makes you have no body odor.
Taking my car and leaving me stranded at my own party, who does that?
Who yells at their own sister in front of everyone for being sad?
She yelled at me first.
So mature of you, Steven. How about you try some compassion next time, asshole?
I tried to veto him for playing, but I guess we couldn't find anybody cheaper.
He's dating someone, you know, someone he actually likes.
You're saying he couldn't like someone like me? She really likes you.
Yeah, I know.
How do you not know that I've had a crush on Steven for years?
Taylor?
No.
She's just Belly's best friend.
Taylor, that really doesn't mean anything.
Look, she doesn't mean anything.
I'm sorry, by the way.
Well, what?
About you and Milo breaking up?
Yeah. Well, I'm coming with you, actually.
Why? I thought you hated cousins.
No, I don't hate cousins. You look at my phone.
Don't flatter yourself.
Yeah, whatever. Don't look at my phone.
Do better.
Milo's the best guy I've ever dated.
Great. Yeah, awesome. No, I mean, he's just so great. You know? I mean, I guess splitting the driving time with someone wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. I'm sure Milo's cool with you coming with me?
Of course. Why wouldn't he be?
Because of that last summer.
Because we kissed for like 2 seconds. Oh, he's fine.
Milo and I are cool.
Why are you being such a buzzkill right now?
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I ruining your fun night, Mr. Perfect Valedictorian?
Kinda, yeah.
Sometimes it feels like you think that you're better and smarter than everyone. Including me.
Taylor, I don't think that at all. You're one of the smartest people I know.
Can you tell me what has you all in your feelings so that it can stop being weird? Please.
I don't really think I don't care about Susanna's dad.
But of course she doesn't think that.
You screwed up and now everything is weird with Conrad and Jeremiah. I mean, they won't even text me back anymore because of
okay,
you.
Okay, guys, hey, wait a second. That is just not my fault.
Isn't it?
An asshole.
Probably, if that's not right.
You had Jeremiah and it just wasn't enough. You had to have Conrad.
Change my seat setting.
No, the car is like...
No, it's not the car, it's you. Don't blame
not
my
me.
Car.